The first Muslim mayor of a major Western city has picked Southwark Cathedral to be sworn in, and he's done so very deliberately. His Conservative rival tried to associate Sadiq Khan with Islamic extremists, something Labour angrily deny. Mr Khan said his message to the capital was clear.
I'm determined to lead the most transparent, engaged and accessible administration London has ever seen, and to represent every single community and every single part of our city as mayor for all Londoners.